What's up, y'all? It's your girl Carol. I'm here with another video. And y'all, in this video right here, I am in the changing room, locker room, whatever you want to call it. And I am, I'm at 6 weeks, 7 weeks, one of them, 6 or 7 weeks of therapy, water therapy. So, how's going? It's going, and I'm doing a much better, which is why you guys have not seen me on the channel. I'm coming back, and I'm going to be doing other things on the channel also. But one of my biggest things that I've done so far is I've lost 20 pounds. Yay! I've lost 20 pounds, guys. And the first 10 pounds I lost, I don't know how I lost it. You know how you lose weight at the end, you don't even know how you lost it if you ever did that before. But yeah, because I wasn't trying to lose weight either. I just did it. And so the second 10 pounds I lost, I went to the doctor on May 10th, and that's when I found out I had lost 10 pounds. The second 10 pounds I lost, I went back to the doctor on June 12th, something like that. But, and that's when I found out that I had lost another 10 pounds. And so, yeah, but I tried to do that 10. I'm trying to see what kind of lighting I have here. Okay, oh, that looks better. I'm going to hold my arm just like this. Okay, so I tried to lose that 10 pounds, and I found it to be so easy to lose since I'm going along with my therapy. Y'all, my freaking leg is still hurting me, but I'm taking, I take a pain med for that, but also with the therapy, so it's going better. I'm building up a whole lot of strength. This is what I have to do, is build up strength, and yeah, I still got this cane though, yeah. I'm still walking with this cane, but my doctor's like, a couple more weeks, you know, I think I get like 3 or 4 more weeks of therapy. And what I found out is they got a program here that for people that's been in physical therapy that you can sign up for their gym, and the people there are like the therapists are, and they'll just continue, you know, help you on from there. So I'm going to definitely do that. I want to see somebody after therapy today. My therapy starts at 1, so it ain't started yet. But so yeah, that's what I've been doing. So I've been doing my physical therapy. I've been going to the Whirlpool after I leave here to stop some of the pain. After I get through the therapy, I still need more help with sleeping. I don't know if any of y'all have problems sleeping. Y'all have so many problems sleeping. I can sleep maybe about 3 hours a night. I wake up for at least about a half an hour, an hour, and then go back to sleep. So that's another reason why my body has not repaired itself so fast, is because sleep's so important, y'all. Well, I feel like everybody probably know that sleep, when you sleep, your body repairs its injuries or whatever. But since I don't get, supposed to have 7 hours of sleep before to start repairing, since I don't get but 3 hours of sleep at a time, my body's not repairing itself the way that it should. So, yeah, so that's why it takes me a whole lot longer. But I don't know if I got 3 or 4 more weeks of therapy left. So I'm going to ride this out and do what I got to do. I got some videos to show y'all. I want to see if this therapist today will film me doing a little therapy. If she will, then I'll post that and let y'all see that too. Y'all, my swimming suit, look at this swimsuit. Well, you see how pretty and pink it look right there? If you go down further, all the color is leaving my swimming suit. And the reason that is because in the Whirlpool, the water is so hot. And they put baking soda and chlorine stuff, whatever that is, in the pool. So all my stuff is tie-dyed now. All my swimsuit that was pretty and pink. My whole swimsuit was pretty and pink. Okay, no, it's not now. It's tie-dyed pink and white. So, yeah. But anyway, I'm going to do a video, y'all. I also want to show y'all what I eat in the day. And yeah, I know it's going to be a little bit for y'all, but for y'all that need help, y'all, I know how to lose weight. Decrease your carbs and sugar, increase your vegetables and fruit. Easier said than done, right? Right. So, yeah, so I think that's it, y'all. I got about 20 minutes before I have to go back into this pool. This lady been crazy. I'm telling you, I got two therapists, and one of them is really crazy. I ain't gonna say she's crazy. I'm just saying she got me doing squats, y'all. Those mugs hurt my butt be on fire. When I say fire, my butt is on fire. By the time she get through, I just go home and crawl in the bed and stay there. But, you know, sometimes I be getting, like, cramps in my legs. And since I started drinking that coconut water, that's really good for cramps, y'all. So I started drinking coconut water, and then I make sure I do stretches. I didn't even know stretching was so important, y'all. Stretching is so important, y'all. And we're going to get into telling, so I can tell you about how important stretching is. And now my arms get tired, y'all. So I will see you guys in another video. It's Girl the Girl. Subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up and hit the bell. And make sure it has those little things to show that this, I'm being notified, or you're being notified when I post another video. Okay, that's it. Have a good day. Bye.